بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Speaking about زكاة الفطر أو صدقة الفطر, which means the صدقة or the زكاة that you give at the time of breaking the fast. It is something obligatory upon every individual as a Muslim, young, old, free, male, female, whoever. But therefore, when do we give زكاة الفطر? Zakat al-Fitr is to be given before the Eid prayer, either after Salat al-Fajr on the day of Eid or a couple of days prior to the day of Eid, we give out the Zakat al-Fitr. Why do we give Zakat al-Fitr? First and foremost, because it is obligatory. Number two, as indicated by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it compensates for every kind of shortcomings we had while we were fasting, and at the same time it put some kind of happiness in the heart of the poor and needy. How do we give Zakat al-Fitr? Zakat al-Fitr is not to be given in money. Some people believe that you can go and pay Zakat al-Fitr. We do not pay Zakat al-Fitr. What do we do is we give Zakat al-Fitr in food staple. For example, we need to know what kind of food people use in the country where you are daily. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he would give one sa'a of barley as zakat al-fitr, one sa'a of dates as zakat al-fitr, which is equivalent to 3 kilograms. For therefore, we need to check what is the food staple of the country. Where we are, in the region where we are, it's rice. For therefore, we take out zakat al-fitr at 3 kilograms of rice per head. For me, for every head of my family, every members of my family. So this tells you that if you have the husband, the wife, and 3 kids, which is 3 kilos on every head, almost like 15 kilograms of rice, you give it to the poor. And when do you give that? Before the Salat al-Eid. At the same time, question asked, does the baby have to give? Yes. Everyone who is a Muslim has to give Zakat al-Fitr. Does everyone have to give on their own behalf? Yes, everyone give on their own behalf. But if the father, the head of the family, says, I'm going to actually give Zakat al-Fitr on every member of my family, he let them know. Because it's an ibadah, they need to have an intention that I'm going to take out Zakat al-Fitr on my wife, my children, so and so, or my parents. And then he goes and give it out of his money. Zakat al-Fitr should not be delayed after the Salat al-Eid. It has to be given before Salat al-Eid. Now a question that comes as well is, can I give money to a charity organization? Yes. You give them the money, they transform your money into food, and then they give it to the poor. And this is a summary of Zakat al-Fitr, and I hope that we can implement it, inshallah. Shukran wa jazakumullahu khairan.